I'm Eddie Garcia, and this is your PuckPodcast.com Hockey Minute for Friday, July the 31st. The saga surrounding the ownership of the Phoenix Coyotes looks to be far from over. A day after the NHL unanimously approved Jerry Reinsdorf's bid to buy the team, current owner Jerry Moyes filed a motion in bankruptcy court contending the bid, saying, in part, there are no qualified bidders based on the terms set by the court. The motion did not elaborate, but says that Moyes' objection will be laid out in court documents on Friday, the deadline for filing objections to Reinsdorf's bid. By disputing the legality of Reinsdorf's offer, Moyes is setting the stage for a battle pitting him and unsecured creditors against the NHL and the city of Glendale. More than 500 documents have been filed in the case since Moyes surprised the league by taking the team into Chapter 11 bankruptcy on May the 5th. Moyes says he is owed $300 million, but under the Reinsdorf proposal, Moyes would get little, if any, because of the contention that the $300 million is lost equity and not a debt. After 16 years in the NHL, Sergei Zubov is heading home as the 39-year-old defenseman has signed with SKA St. Petersburg of the KHL in Russia. Zubov, who has spent his last 12 seasons with the Stars, played in only 10 games with Dallas last year because of a hip injury that required surgery. The Moscow native helped the Rangers capture the Stanley Cup in 1994 and helped lead the Stars to their first cup in 1999. More KHL news, as the Russian League officially registered Yuri Hudler's contract with HC Dynamo Moscow. The 25-year-old signed a two-year, $10 million offer to play on the KHL on July the 8th, after reportedly rejecting a five-year deal worth $3 million to remain with the Detroit Red Wings. The NHL is contending the contract, claiming Hudler remains property of the Red Wings after the restricted free agent filed for arbitration earlier this month. The KHL stated that they registered the contract due to the absence of a transfer agreement between the two leagues, as well as the absence of a valid contract for Hudler with any NHL club. The Calgary Flames have re-signed forward Dustin Boyd. The 23-year-old forward scored 11 goals and had 11 assists in 22 games last season. He's entering his third year with the Flames. And the Philadelphia Flyers signed defenseman Ole-Kristian to a one-year contract. Tolofsson appeared in only 19 games last season with the Blue Jackets, recording one assist with 37 penalty minutes. A native of Oslo, Norway, Tolofsson is just the fifth Norwegian-born player to ever play in the NHL. In parts of four seasons in Columbus, he has collected four goals with 10 points and 273 penalty minutes. For debate and analysis on these stories and more, be sure to tune in every Saturday to the Puck Podcast. You can find the Puck Podcast at puckpodcast.com, foxsports.com's NHL page, and you can search iTunes for Puck Podcast. Also, if you'd like to see a video version of the Puck Podcast Hockey Minute, you can check out Eddie's page at puckpodcast.com or his Facebook page, or search YouTube for Puck Podcast.